So, Hunks and Babes, relax lang tayo ng konti. Meron lang konting interview in a short while. So, locations for judging would be physique and body proportion, 40%. Personality and character, 30%. Theme presentation, 20%. Audience impact, 10%. For a total of 100%. Parang kilala ko to. Hello, brother. So, let me invite you on our last elimination round. That will be on May 25. Yes, ako pa rin po mag-host. Kaya mag-alala. Ano kung nga ba mag-host? Sabihin ko na rin si Mabs. And on June 1 will be our last elimination. Oh, meron pa pala. June 1, I apologize. So may isa pa mamula lang ang elimination round on June. That will be on June 1st. Yan. So that will be the first Saturday of June. Oh man, no, meron pa pala. Kala ko, diretso na kagad. So this will be the third elimination round pala. Second for the month of May. Okay. So once again, our winners will get to take up 2,000 pesos each. And they will move on to the grand finals in the fashion show. Makikita natin sila ulit on June 8th and on June 15th. That is the fashion show and the grand finals. And for the non-winners, 1,000 pesos po. And syempre, yung experience na makasama kayong lahat sa hapon na ito. Okay! So, maraming salamat to our sponsors, Madison Baby Shows, Party 14 Aroma Studio, and Marcus Swimwear. So, I usually do this, Hunks and Babes, sa inyo, ibang ata sa inyo, alam mo din na ginagawa ko to. If you want to promote anything, if you want to promote your social media pages, because I understand right now, in this day and age, the number of followers will also dictate if how many projects you will get, or ano yung TF mo, again, yun yung mga kinukwento sa akin, my influencer friends and artista, some of my artista friends, ganyan. So, kung meron kayong businesses that you also want to promote, pwede nyo rin gawin yan. At kung may gusto kayong batiin, kindly do so. To your handlers and managers, maraming salamat po. Grabe, talagang every week pinag-aandaan nyo ang Hunks and Babes team natin para talagang lalo pa silang gumapo at lalo pang maganda. Alright, so those are just that, yung mga sasabihin nyo once I hand over the mic to you. Tell us your name, if you want to thank anyone, or if you want to promote anything. Social media, do you do TikTok vlogging or may businesses kayo na gusto kong i-promote? Okay! Starting off with babe number one.
Good afternoon everyone. And my name is Nicole Felicia Esperanzina. I'm from Quezon City po. And I'd like to thank you, Sir Ameren po. Thank you so much po for being na nandito po ako for my first experience ko po maging modeling. And I'd like to thank you po na experience ko po to dahil sa inyo. Sa kanina po dapat po hindi po talaga ako matutuloy ngayon because mami po is may sick po siya and wala pong mag-aaruga po sa akin dito sa papunta po dito sa recto. And siya po, sila po yung nagbusakin ng confidence para lang po na mapunta po ako dito at ma-experience ko po kung paano ko po ibubus ang aking confidence. So thank you so much po.
Maraming salamat, Nicole. Babe number one, malay mo, this is it, di ba? Your first step all the way to startup. Do you do TikTok, Instagram, pero ka bang gusto i-promote?
Ang aking promote ko po is sa IG ko po, na meron po rin ako mga business din po na pinapromote as a TikTok po siya. And kung gusto niyo po maging umilip sa akin, umilip po. Thank you po.
Alright, okay, follow Nicole and also she's doing business Tok Tok. Ayan, good luck and congratulations ngayon palawang. Alright, let's move on to babe number two.
Hello everyone, my name is Isaming Molina, 22 years old po. From Fairview, Quezon City, na dati na Quezon province, na napadpad dito dahil nagmo-modeling. Freelancer po ako guys, yan. So wala pa po akong ano sa inyo kasi simula ko lang po. Yan lang po. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Isa Melina, all the way, of course, from Fairview. Grabe na yun. That's so far. Fairview. Alright, let's move on to babe number three.
Hello, everyone. My name is Alora Porch, 22 years old, from Quezon City. I would like to thank you, everyone, for support and follow my own business.
you so much, man. Follow Laura Porch, and of course, also her business. Supportahan po natin si Babe number 3. Now we move on to Babe number 4.
Hi, everyone. Ako nga pala si Dayan Chong from Taytay Rizal. Gusto ko magpasalamat sa lahat ng nanood at support sa amin ngayon dito. Gusto ko magpasalamat sa aming handler na nag-iisa. Si Mama po, maraming salamat sa pagtitiwala palagi sa mga ganito pagkakataon. Ay lamang po, maraming salamat.
Alright, so once again, let's support Babe number 4, and thank you so much for your handler for always supporting her. Now we move on to Babe 5, Babe number 5.
Hi everyone, my name is Danisa Bernadas, but you can call me Dani. Una-una, gusto ko mag-thank you sa kapatid ko, sa number 2 na pagsama niya sa akin dito. And also guys, you can follow me on my Vigo account, which is at it's me, Danisor. And guys, pwede niyo din ako mapanood next month sa I Can See Your Voice. Thank you so much.
Wow! Ayan, kapag di ba gusto kong i-promote, kindly do so. So, Kiss Me Dinosaur? Is that right? Ay, sorry. It's me, It's me, Dinosaur. Alam ko, Kiss Me Dinosaur. Mapunta na ako sa T-Rex. Alright, it's me, Dinosaur. And you can also see her on I Can See Your Voice. Abangan natin yan. Maraming salamat. Supporta natin si Babe number 5. And last but not the least, Babe number 6.
Hello, good evening everyone. My name is Queenie Rivea, all the way from Municipality of Quintang, province of Rizal. Gusto ko lang magpasalamat po sa handler ko, si Mama Pong. Thank you for gasping always. And sa best friend ko po, si number 4. Sa pagkulitsahan lagi. Thank you!
Alright, let's support Babe number 6. And thank you to Mama Bong for, of course, bringing yung mga nagagandahan natin, mommies. Alright, let's give it a big round of applause to our babes, ladies and gentlemen. Now, move on to our hugs. Mabilis natin yung mga hugs natin. Short but sweet lagi yung mas sinasabi. Alright, hug number 1. Gopong-gopo yung isang mga kaibigan kasi yun. So, take it away.
Hello everyone, my name is Karen Gonga. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Olongapo City. At syempre, gusto ko lang po sabihin, napapasalamat ako sa mga hunters and managers sa mga sacrifices nila sa amin. Kasi kung wala sila, wala kang mainan. Of course, please do follow my social media accounts, Charlotte Guanga, sa Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook. Pare-parehas lang po yan. Maraming salamat.
Maraming salamat everyone! Let's follow Charlotte Guanga. Siyempre, supportahan natin sila. Alam nyo, malaking tulong talaga. If you follow them and yung mga views, no? Talagang it really helps them to their journey all the way to their startup. Now we move on to hug number 2. Brother, take it away.
Hello everyone. My name is Denver Bernades. I'm from GMA Cavite. Age 18. Nagpapasalamat po pala ako sa kapatid ko na si Danny, na sinusuporta niya po. Siya po yung nagsuporta sa akin na wala po ako dito, wala po siya. At papasalamat po ako sa mga kapatid ko dyan.
Ika tumi TikTok din? Kiss me, dinosaur. Sorry talaga. It's me, then. Oh, man. Alright. You know the drill. Alright, hug number 3. Take it away.
Hello, magandang gabi sa inyo lahat. Ako nga pala si Marty Davila from Laguna. And follow niyo po ako sa TikTok, Mark, and sa IG, Mark Camilon, sa Facebook, Marty Camilon.
Gusto kayo na maisip siya? Alright, so okay, follow him on social media pages. So, follow, it's Marty Camilon on their Facebook page, and Mark Camilon naman on his other social media accounts. Alright! So nakakatawa, di ba? Yung mga spasyon, nagbibini-bini rin ba kayo? Ganyan. Wala, hindi ko na alam yung mga panahon, brother. Baka rena lang ilang kung sinasayaw ko. Oh! Ha? Ah, bawal ba? Okay, let's move on to hug number 4. Brother, ka naman.
Hello everyone, my name is Kevin Lacanilaw, 23 years old. I'm from Olongapo City, Zambales. And I'm also a model and TikTok influencer. And way back to 2021 and 2021, I joined Mr. So Filipinas, which is national pageant, representing Olongapo City, and 2022, Mr. Girl Philippines, 2022. So yun guys, follow mo lang sa social media accounts ko, Kevin Canyalanilaw, and thanks in advance. Thank you so much.
Okay, may follow hug number 4, that is Kevin Canyalanilaw. On his Sorry. You can ask him later on after the program kung ano yung kanyang social media pages. And last but not least, hot number 5.
Hello, magandang gabi. Ako si Mel Tominis from Caloocan. First time ko kasi kaya mga kinakabang session.
Okay lang yan, pare. Maraming salamat. Palapakan natin natin mga hosts! The reason why also in interview